start recording. Let's go back in this. Okay, here we go. So what we're gonna do now, it is, I would say, afternoon time, which is the only thing to do for afternoon. It would be this. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I already did hers, though. Always talking to herself, fatal experiment. Or for a fun and probably fatal experiment, don't. This implies the lovers meet in First Ad Rock, somewhere near the shoreline. Oh, so I just need to go over there and check out the look at the shoreline, then the next mission I can go up to this. Okay, cool, gotcha. Okay, so that's all I'm doing. Okay, so I just need to find them. A delivery booth rests under the giant panel under there, the First Ad Rock. Okay. All right, let's get her done.
Let's get her done, not now.
Hi, Colt. What's up?
Huh? I just killed you.
You did, technically, but you also didn't. It's kind of hard to explain without complex diagrams.
How many versions of you are there?
Versions. Not really the right term. Don't worry. There's one me that you need to kill, but there's also other me's that will try to kill you. See?
So you're hiding from me now?
Never. I'm always here. You just can't remember where to look.
I might go up that way. I've never been this way yet, so watch out for fucking mines. One headshot equals all of them headshots. Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty nice. So you just connect them all. Okay. All right, I'm freaking out here because I have no idea where I'm going. Looks like nothing. Triple away. Oh, I can hear it. I ain't going that way. Battery thing? Why is there a battery charger in there? Ramble on this brink. What?
Took that photo somewhere around here. Probably when it was warm.
The shit is this? Combo's 40-21.
Wow. This guy Charlie is really something.
I look at the children I chose for you, and I wonder so that my wanderings wander. I'm wondering right now what we wanderers will leave washing around in our...
Okay, hold up. So we got this one, this guy, and this guy, and then this guy.
What remains in our...
This guy, this guy, this guy, and then this guy. This guy, this guy, and this guy. And this guy? This guy, this guy, this guy, this guy? Alright, I'm giving up. Does it say exit now? Hang on, what? Oh, so now we have to go to this place. Okay, got you. Well, alright, fine. So I could do that morning, night, and somewhat evening. I could do this at night. Let's start this one. Let's do face Igor. Let's go kick some Igor's ass. All right, so let's go kill Igor. I kill them both. Okay. Let's do that.
Not the word I'd use.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
It's weird, but somehow familiar. It's kind of a rush.
This whole place is a rush, Colt. That's the point.
Then why do I want to leave so badly?
I don't know. Hard to hear your motivations over all that gunfire.
Are you okay? I don't think he's okay anymore. Okay. So apparently they're not happy with Igor, and Igor is getting all AWOL and they're freaking out about it. Hey yo. The hell is happening over here? Yeah, Hackmanjig is just like, I hear something. Oh, I see it. Whatever.
good.
Dude, what is going on out here, bro? Shit's getting crazy. Alarms everywhere, lasers, mines. Shit. You know that I know there's a wheel that way, but okay. They're going all the way up. Man, what a trip. Fucking hate mines.
Don't need it.
There's a mine in the middle of that. Oh, but I want some of that residium.
Feeling just fine.
Dude, people are just dead. Like, just everywhere up in this place. What the fuck? So this is what happens when Igor goes AWOL? Just kills everyone? Pick that laser, man. That laser, too. Hey, yo! Ooh, that looks fucking delicious. You only have to win once. Okay. Thanks. Mine's up here. Wait, no.
Are you fucking kidding me?
So little bone ego host of a bygone era. Remnants of experiments on this island that predate the Eon program, but I suppose you know all about that.
Heck me. Hey. Oh, fuck. I've never been in this thing yet. Okay, this is nice.
Colt
Nice. Yeah, I know. Now you know I'm fucking here. I got it. Damn it. It's bullshit. I see that mine. Did he just take a shot from me all over there? Ah! Alright, son of a bitch. He knows I'm here.
Something with all these antennas. Better dig deeper. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Sound I've ever heard. Are you fucking... Hey! Hey! Don't touch it! I said don't... Get away! But... I said fuck off! Fuck off? No! Oh, well, you want some too? And you? Fuck all of you!
Damn. VF-22 listening device. Okay, so I don't know his code then. Unless I already did that then, right? Or I found Igor's thing. Give him the exposure he craves.
Join us and become an eternalist.
Let's take a break.
Yeah, let's just take a break. I don't like it. significant G338-8001, negative, likely related to Frank's Bobblecast. Confirmed Juliana's announcement. So those are all just radio announcements. Way to go, though. It's a mine, that's a mine.
Levers, always ruining a good time.
Let's go this way. Phew. Okay. So we killed Igor, we did some work on this one. We figured out the radio tunnel and we found his little thing.
Day's almost up, so now what?
I loop, which means...
Wait, am I going to die right now?
No.
Or is it like a dream?
Yeah.
Is Juliana in it? Ooh, fuck, I hope.
Just really wants to kill Juliana, you know? So I keep all that. So now I have 9,000 starting the next day, right?
Seems Igor skips the party because of some successful science. Looks like I've got an experiment to scramble.
Okay.